Hello, my name is Kimatina. This screencast will show you how to create a new class in Google Classroom. First, you need to log into your Google for Education account. Then, up at the top right-hand corner, click on the Apps Launcher and select the Google Classroom icon from the list. Or, up at the URL address bar, you can simply type classroom.google.com and hit Enter. This will take you to your class card page. Once you're at this page, simply click on the plus sign up at the top right and select Create Class from the dropdown. Give your class a name, give it a section, you can give it a subject, and you can give it a room number. Simply hit the Create button, and Google Classroom will create the class. And when it is completed, it will be available on the class card page, as shown right here. I hope you found this screencast helpful.